Hey, Daily Motivation here at SuckItUpUSA.com. Theme for today is health and fitness. Yeah, I think we all should have health and fitness into our lives. It's the cornerstone for a lot of happiness. And I tell you what, it'll stop this obesity issue that's going on, especially childhood obesity. We got to stop that. And guess what? It's never too late. You know what? Remove the sodas from your lives. Remove the Gatorades from your lives. Replace it with water. Start with that. Get rid of the starch. Just add whole grains, eat sensibly, and get that exercise in. I used to have an old football coach that would tell me all the time, if you look sharp, you're going to play sharp. If you feel good, you're going to be happier. If you feel good, you're going to be more productive, and you can do it. And you can start by just going for a walk. You can start by drinking more water and flush that system out. I want you all to have a great life, but you got to earn it. You got to work at it. You don't have to look like a swimsuit model, nor an Adonis bodybuilder, but you should put health and fitness into your life. It is medical fact. You'll be healthier, more productive, and it'll give you that spring in your step. Hey, leaders in the families out there, leaders in the household, start working out so you can set that example for the young people so they can do it when they're older as well. That's going to do it for me right here at the Daily Motivation at SuckItUpUSA.com. Suck it up and get fit. Until next time, have a good one, and we'll see you later.